wrote a blog this week saying the Thunder should take Notre Dame combo guard Jaren Grant with the 14th overall pick, and if not Grant, then 6'6", 227-pound 3-and-D Virginia guard Justin Anderson. Thunder GM Sam Presti took neither, choosing 6'1 Murray State point guard Cameron Murray, a guy who I hadn't heard much about a month ago. I'll reluctantly concede that Presti was probably right, since he's drafted three guys who finished in the top five of the MVP voting since he's been with the Thunder.